Good afternoon, soldier, and welcome to Advanced Weapons Familiarization. Today you will get to fire the M249 Squad Automatic Weapon, the M203 40mm Grenade Launcher, and you will get to throw the M67 Frag Grenade and the M83 Smoke Grenade. Now move out to station number one. This is the M249 SAW, a 5.56mm fully automatic weapon. Can be magazine or belt fed. Has a maximum effective range for a point target of 800 meters and a maximum effective range for an area target of 1,000 meters. Now pick up the weapon. Keep it pointed up and down range. You will have two belts of ammunition to fire down range. This is the M203, 40mm grenade launcher. It's breech loaded and it's a single shot weapon. Its maximum effective range for a point target is 150 meters and for an area target, 350 meters. Now pick up the weapon and load around. On the left are the M67 frag grenades. On the right are the M83 smoke grenades. Pick up two of each type and move to the front of the firing position before throwing them. Try cooking off one of the frag grenades. Cooking off the grenade first will not allow the enemy to pick it up and throw it right back at you. This completes your familiarization on U.S. weapons.